So that's what my videos would look like if iPad storage had their way.